Hey folks, it's Mike Murphy. Today's quick tip is in Finder on a Mac. I'm going to show you how to get information for a bunch of folders at the same time. This is something I do all the time when I'm trying to find out what's taking up the most space on my hard drives. All I'm going to do is simply press my cursor in here and drag over them to make a selection. I can right click on this and choose Get Info, or just hit the keyboard shortcut Command I. Command I will bring up a bunch of windows here. It kind of looks intimidating, but this is a really good way. You can just see here, right? If you just glance in the upper right corner, you can see the file sizes of all these folders. Now to close these down, you can click on the little red button one by one, or you can hit Command W to go through them one by one if you want to read them and get rid of them. Or the shortcut is Command Option W. That will close everything down. So let me just go over that one more time just so you know how to do it. Drag over. Right click and choose Get Info, or just hit Command I, which go through and see which ones are taking up the most hard drive space. You can close them down one by one using the red arrow, hit Command W, or the way that I typically do it, Command Option W. Cheers.